Well, we can't stop aging, right? But we can slow down the process, and by doing so, we could even be saving our vision. Ron Mizutani explains in tonight's Kupuna Life.
It strikes like a thief in the night. A disease, if left untreated, can slowly steal your central vision, leaving you blind for the rest of your life.
This is the most common cause of vision loss that is not correctable by lenses or cataract surgery. And it's very common in the 80 to plus group. It's 50% of my patients have that disease.
It's called age-related macular degeneration, or AMD. It affects more than 10 million people in the USA.
That occurs at the back of the eye, right near the optic nerve, right where my finger is. That is the macula, and that's the area that deteriorates.
Patients may notice blacking or graying out at the central part of their vision while reading. Dry AMD patients receive antioxidants as treatment. Those with wet AMD are at higher risk of going blind and must receive injections directly into the eyes every 6 weeks.
So it's a downhill slide right away if you see hemorrhages in the macula. Untreated, you can go blind within a week.
One way to avoid this, don't smoke.
For instance, if you smoke, you have four times the incidence, 400% increase in macular degeneration.
Controlling your weight also helps.
We found that if you have a big opu, like some of the people have in our Kupuna group, then you increase your incidence by 200%. So twice as likely to have that problem.
Belly fat produces inflammatory chemicals that target our eyes and brain. Eating fish can reduce risk of AMD by 40%, and so can eating green leafy vegetables.
Eat your spinach because it has green leafy vegetables. Green leafy vegetables has nutrients that help protect the retina.
Apparently Popeye was right. February is AMD Awareness Month, another reason to see your eye doctor regularly. For Kupuna Life, I'm Ron Mizutani.